Hello children. Children, in the previous video, I have explained you lesson number 8, the adjective as well as the kinds of adjectives. Now, we are going to do the book exercises of this lesson. So, take out page number 40 of your English grammar books. On page number 40, we are going to start with exercise A. Fill in the blanks with correct adjectives of quality. Select the words from the help list. This is the help list which is given and we have and below some fill in the blanks are given and we have to choose the correct adjective from this box and fill in the blanks. Number one is the langur has a dash tail, long. Second is there is a dash well in our village, deep. Number three is always eat dash fruit, fresh. Number four is the lion is a dash animal, wild. Number five is English is my favorite subject. Favorite, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E. Next question is, pick out adjectives of quantity and adjectives of number in the following sentences. Now children, as I have already explained you the difference between adjective of quantity and adjective of number. So, be careful while finding out the adjectives and while indicating that which kind of adjective it is. Whether it is adjective of quantity or adjective of number. That you have to find out from the noun. Whether it is countable or uncountable. Number one is already done in your books. They have had enough exercise. Enough is a adjective of quantity as we cannot count exercise. Second is there is some coffee in the flask. The word some is an adjective. And what which adjective is it? It is adjective of quantity. We cannot count coffee. Then number three is she did not eat any rice. Any is the adjective and this is again adjective of quantity. Then number four, most boys like cricket. Here most is the adjective and it is the adjective of number as we can count the number of boys. Number five is William Shakespeare wrote many dramas. Many is the adjective and many is the adjective of number as we can count the number of dramas he has written. Next is he does not have much money. Much is the adjective and it is the adjective of quantity. Then next is number 7. There are 50 students in the classroom. 50 is the adjective and it is the adjective of number as we can count the number of students. Let's move on to next page. Number 8. There is little hope of justice. Little is the adjective and it is the adjective of quantity as we cannot count hope. Next is number 9. She committed several mistakes. Several is the adjective and it is the adjective of number as we can count the number of mistakes. Then the last one is number 10. Step back 7 paces. Paces we can count. So 7 is the adjective of number. So this was all there regarding the book exercises of this lesson. Now children take out your English 1 copies. In your English 1 copies, take out a new page, write the date on the left side of the margin, write lesson 8 on the first line, the name of the lesson, the adjective on the second line. Question number 1 is define adjective ? Give examples. Answer is a word that adds something to the meaning of a noun is called an adjective. I will repeat, a word that adds something to the meaning of a noun is called an adjective. Full stop. For example, number 1, Sita is a pretty girl. Underline pretty. Children, you have to underline the adjectives in these sentences. If you will not underline the adjectives in the exams, you will not get any marks. So better underline the adjectives in the examples. Number 2 is, I have 2 pencils. Full stop. 2 is the adjective. Underline it. Number 3 is, they live in a beautiful house. Full stop. Beautiful is an adjective. Underline it. Then number 4 is she is wearing a red dress. Full stop. Red is again an adjective. Underline it. And the last example is this car is small. Full stop. This is an adjective. Underline this. Now let's move on to question number 2. Name the kinds of adjectives. The answer is number 1 is adjective of quality. The examples are old, comma, beautiful. Second is adjectives of quantity. The examples are some, much. Then number 3 is adjectives of number. Examples are few, 10. And the last kind of adjective is number 4, demonstrative adjectives. The examples are this, that. So children, this was all there regarding the question answers of this lesson. I am showing you the question answers once again. You can go through them and write them in your copies in neat handwriting. Thank you.